This video is a display of employment for all people who want to work. There are resources and supports available to assist in making your employment dreams a reality. You are about to view testimonies and personal accounts regarding employment from people with disabilities who are currently working.
My name is Nicole Campbell. I went to Honvéd High School. I work for the Parish Council office in the courthouse. I have been working there for 12 years. I copy legal copies for the microfilms, and I copy for other people. I do computer work. I feel happy. I like to get out of the house and go to work. I love my coworkers. They're nice and respect.
Hi, my name is Craig Blackburn. I work at Winn-Dixie in Jefferson Highway in River Ridge. I've been with Winn-Dixie for almost 12 years. And when next year, with my job is I bag and also carry out for customers and have the opportunity to socialize with my associates and the customers. Customers always comes first. Why it's important is that people with special needs, like everyone else, we have a home, we get ready to get married, have a our life, and we always could get back to the community that we live in. And I know sometimes people with special needs does have feelings for being scared at work, is to try to work harder, be positive to yourself, don't give up. It's given the opportunity for special needs to realize that they know that you can do it. Don't give up at all. But I think some people, like being home, is like more nervous than going to work. But each day you wake up every morning, just think for one thing. You work for a company, and you want to be employed.
Every day people wake up to prepare for their day. For many people, they are also preparing to go to work. This is an event that takes place every day. Yet, for many, the hope of employment at times is only a dream, especially people with disabilities. Many feel prohibited in pursuing employment for many reasons.
Being employed. Work harder. Be positive to yourself. Don't give up.
Hi, my name is Ron Davis. I'm from St. Charles Parish. I'm working at Winn-Dixie, and I've been working at Winn-Dixie out there for 3 years.
I felt pretty good because I wanted something experienced for me to step up, you know, to do my have a little job experiences. I am working as a courtesy clerk. I'm a bagger to help customers, helping bags for their groceries and pushing buggies, because I would really like to help the customers, to help the people in their community around this area. I feel good because I wanted to work, and because I just don't feel like sitting at home and don't do nothing around here. And the reason I felt that if the people wanted to work, if they want to be hired, they can come over here and explain about the procedure and what it could be for their good experiences. The best for me is part about me working is like to help people, to communicate and to talk about their families and socializing, and they will love to represent in their communities to keep the family safe. And if they come around to our neighborhood store, you know, to shop, and we would love to have them over here at the store. As a matter of fact, some people don't want to work because if they won't sit around, if they sit around, like hanging around and not doing anything, they should, you know, they should think about what they want to do in their life in the future.
My name is Rochelle, and I work at McDonald's at GMR. I do table and baseball, like get stuff for my master, like jars, stuff and cabinet stuff, and help my teammate buy stuff he needs, like hamburger boxes. I did that for my teammates, like boxes.
I would encourage another parent to take advantage of employment in the community. We were very fearful because not knowing how she was going to respond, whether or not somebody was going to fire her or somebody was going to hurt her. But there's a process that takes place. There's job coaches. There's training that takes place. The employee in the community is very, very receptive, very patient. And it has given my daughter a sense of independence. It's given her the opportunity to work as a team. She works at McDonald's, and so she wears her uniform. And she understands jobs. She understands the completion of jobs. She understands authority and what's her part in the whole job. It gave her a sense of earning her own money. And the idea that she knows now that other people work and she works too, which gives her a sense of self, that she contributes. The idea that she has tax returns and payroll checks and stubs it's real exciting. I can just tell the way that she talked about her job and how conscientious she has it, and the idea that she can't miss work because people depend on her, and it has given her a lot of independence, a lot of empowerment, and it's made her feel good about herself.
I thought working was a very, very important part of Aaron's life because now he has an opportunity to get out into the community and to experience what it is to have a job. And with him having a job, now he feels like he can be responsible for taking care of some of his own needs, because I stress to him that everything is not free today. So with him working now, I'm very, very excited about that, because he know what it is to earn money, and he know when he goes to the store now, he can have his own money to buy all of his CDs and all of his DVDs and all the things that he liked to have. And I feel good about that. So when I was approached, I was like, yes, let's do it, because it was a great opportunity for him. When Aaron got his first job in the community, I was excited because, you know, he loves to ride his bike, and sometimes, you know, I would go out through the community and I was like, boy, if Aaron had something else to do, it would be very, very good for him. That way, you know, I know where he is, I know what he's doing, and it's beneficial to him, and it was just an experience for the entire family to have him get up in the morning and get dressed for work and just go do what it is that he had to do for himself. I think what I was very, very concerned about with Aaron, if Aaron is pressured and he really doesn't understand what's going on or what he needs to do, he gets kind of nervous and kind of upset if you really don't take your time to tell him what he needs to do. So I was very concerned about him getting nervous and not being able to perform. But once he got comfortable on the job and he understood that people were there to help him with anything that he had questions about, we all felt very, very relieved about that, because I know that if something was going on that wasn't quite right, I could get on the phone, I called his job coach, and they were there to take care of everything that concerned Aaron and myself. I think now that Aaron is working, he's developed a sense of responsibility, knowing that he has to get up on time, knowing that he has to get to work on time, and he knows now that he has to go there and he has to perform a job. He just can't go there and play around. So I think he's taken on a sense of responsibility and knowing that what he's doing for the community and on his job is very, very serious, and that he has to do it and do it well.
I wanted my first job because I like to do stuff in the community. I like to go to a football game, and I like to be responsible for my own money, buy my CDs, my movies and all that. I like to have my own money, get me a hamburger, go to football games, and don't like to ask nobody for nothing in the community. 3 years at Winn-Dixie. I could meet my friends, talk to my same player, and meet other people in the community. Best part is I can meet same players. I have money, save my own money, get my hamburgers, and meet my employees, and talk to the same players, and meet the same people. They treat me nice, and I like working my co-workers, and they treat me like family. I got one more thing to say, y'all. Who said they're gonna beat them Saints?